Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, how are you today? I hope you are feeling good. For the first, let me introduce myself. My name is Anandienda Vianvini Sadewa, a student from SD Islam Darussalam Palangkaraya. Today, I will tell you the story about national hero of Indonesia, Bung Tomo, the spirit of Surabaya battle. We often hear the jargon freedom or death, merdeka atau mati. The words came from Bung Tomo, which he said when he roused the enthusiasm of the fighters in the battle of Surabaya. November 10, 1945, the moment that we always remember as Heroes Day. This is the story of Bung Tomo. The moment of Indonesia to achieve independence on August 17, 1945 was not the end of the struggle. One day, on the late October 1945, Brigadier Malabi with the 6,000 British troops landed on Surabaya, aiming to organize the recovery of Allied prisoners of war. However, they also had another intention, which was to take control over Surabaya and urge all Indonesian troops and militia to surrender the weapons. "The troops, are you ready to attack Indonesia?" instructed Malabi. "Yes, sir, we are ready to attack Indonesia," said the troops. "Could you guarantee all the strategy has been well planned?" continued Malabi. "Yes, Captain, everything is ready to bombard Surabaya," said troops. "Now, please send this letter to Mr. Suryo," said Malabi. The letter consists of Malabi's pointed to Mr. Suryo as the governor of East Java in order that he was willing to cooperate with his mission in taking control over Surabaya. Unfortunately, Mr. Suryo refused to cooperate with the colony. Finally, on the 9th of November 1945, as soon as the tragedy causing Malabi passed away, British Indian troops delivered ultimatum to Indonesian to surrender and give up the guns. Otherwise, Surabaya would be bombarded. However, Indonesian ignored all kind of threats from the colony. This reaction then led the Battle of November 10th, to be accurate, which was initiated by Bung Tomo's speech to rise Indonesian spirit to defend Surabaya. "In the name of Allah, the most compassionate, the most merciful, merdeka! Hey, British troops! As long as the Indonesia bulls, the youth of Indonesia have red blood that can make a piece of white cloth. Red and white, we will never surrender. Comrades, the people of Surabaya, be prepared. The situation is critical. However, let me remind you once more. Don't open fire until they fire at us. Let us show them all we want of freedom. 20,000 Indonesia of the newly formed People's Security Army and over 100,000 militias and irregular factors defending the city of Surabaya. Women, children, all the people that pursue the right to get freedom should not deserve this destiny. Instead, you the colony. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. For you all comrades, I promise that I will take our freedom back. I will guarantee that Indonesia is ours and no one can deny it," said Bung Tomo. Finally, all took Indonesia lack of ability in using the guns. All took lots of victims were fell down. Indonesian succeed to show the world that all the courage in wanting to get freedom and all the worship to the Almighty God are such enough gun to win the battle. I think enough for my story today. Thank you for all the heroes who have sacrificed for this nation. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.